2 Thessalonians 3, verse 3. But the Lord is faithful. He will establish you and guard you against the evil one.